CNN projects Joseph R. Biden Jr. is elected the 46th president of the United States.
And here we are.
All right, Andrea.
Joe Biden will have at least 273 elected
under the Biden administration.
President-elect Joseph Robinette Biden.
Joseph Robinette Biden.
Trump campaign is in the midst of waging legal challenges in several
states. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's the 10 fraud commandments. It's the 10 fraud commandments. Number one.
The challenge, deny all reality. If I lose to Biden, that's impossible, a fallacy.
Number two.
Gonna sue, grab a friend, that's your second. Your lawyer, who comes like a dog whenever beckons.
Number three.
Have your second lie to the nation's face. Begin a legal case. Why are you in a landscaping place?
This is commonplace, not an error by me.
Go to Four Seasons for your gardening needs. Number four.
If there's no evidence, that's all right. Time to get a crazy ex-stripper on site.
Don't screen her in advance or check her credibility
as she rants and raves, just fart out loud to show hostility.
Five.
Set all your other duties to the side.
Spend your time online while you cry and whine.
Number six.
Leave your countrymen high and dry. Go and play some golf while a couple thousand people die.
Seven.
Stoke up your base, ready to defend you without reason when you finally commit treason.
Number eight.
Your last chance to ignore your fate. Call down to Georgia, bother the Secretary of State.
President Trump.
Raffensperger, can we agree that an election did occur?
Sure.
And that I won based on my own made-up numbers?
Your own what? We both know that's absurd, sir.
Hang on, how hard can it be to find 11,780 votes?
Okay, you're a total joke.
Number nine.
Time to face facts, you're a loser.
All the mail-in voters didn't choose you.
Recount.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 million people said you're fired.
What's the matter?
I had a nightmare that Donald Trump refused to concede, and then I started to transform into Rudy Giuliani.
No, dude, you fell asleep on the couch at the theater.
Come on, Mikey Bob, I'll take you home.